Alright guys, this is the next part to my Dead Space walkthrough.
This is Temple.
Continue.
The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Look at all them ripper blades.
Asteroid defense system now online.
All right, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit. Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Thanks, Hammond.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Alright, you guys, till the next part of the walkthrough, later on.